was born off an old dirt road, 40-acre farm, no highway, no interstate. And I drive an old rusted-out Chevrolet. The boys all rubberneck while they're out making.